Lord. We really love them, O Lord. So this was the show of that love and respect that is being transferred to the students of British International School System and College Network. Next, what we are going to present is a stage rocking performance once again. Let me call upon the stage two of the very talented students, one of the very talented students on the stage, Anas Nabi. Put your hands together to welcome Anas Nabi on the stage.
Anas Nabi, in front of you, from AL-Jalil campus. Vatan humara aisa, na chhod paaye koi. Vatan humara aisa, na chhod paaye koi. Rishta humara aisa, na tod paaye koi. Dil humara ek hai humari jaan. Dil humara ek hai humari jaan. Pakistan humara hai, hum sab ki hai jaan. Everybody can believe that the best place in the world is home. We all love to be at the place which is closest to us. We love the place which gives us security and protection, which gives us a sense of belongingness. And no doubt, Pakistan, the land of holy people, is the best place in the world. Mere vatan ki matti bani meri pehchan. Mere vatan ki matti bani meri pehchan. Jahan roshan chaand sitare, wo hai mera Pakistan. It is said, unity is strength. When there is teamwork, collaboration, wonderful things can be achieved. Unity, faith, and principle. Principles are the first principles given by Qaid-e-Azam, the founder of Pakistan. Respectfully, audience, now I am going to call the stunning and charming kids of AL-Jalil AL-Mustafa campus to pay tribute to our beloved country, Pakistan. Welcome them, your thunder clapping.
So now the wonderful students are coming on the stage to show their love to their beloved country, Pakistan. Let's enjoy. I apne lahu ko garvate hain kyunki main jaanti hu ki Pakistaniyon ke lahu mein hai apne watan se mohabbat. Let's enjoy this wonderful performance. That was done by our forefathers. Let's enjoy it.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.